What's up, my friends, and welcome back to your daily dose of Fortnite here in the Happy Power channel. In today's video, we have for you guys the brand new P90 3D showcase, as well as a brand new sniper coming to Fortnite Battle Royale. So with all that being said, let's get right into today's upload. Alrighty guys, so welcome back and let's get right into it. So thanks to Fortnite Tracker over on their website, they actually found out there's two brand new weapons that just got added to the files in the recent update. So not only did we get like 30 brand new skins and back blinks and so on and so forth, we're actually going to be receiving two brand new weapons coming to the game of Fortnite. So if we take a look at the background video, we actually have for you guys the 3D models for the P90 as well as a brand new what appears to be a Barrett 50 cal coming to the game of Fortnite. So, pretty impressive stuff. The 50 cal, I believe, is a semi-automatic weapon, which pretty much is in Call of Duty and stuff like that, and it's a very powerful weapon as it is a 50 cal round. It's pretty much armor-piercing in Call of Duty, so I can imagine what we're going to do in the Fortnite Battle Royale series. Now, as far as the P90 goes, well, it's a submachine gun as well as from a Call of Duty franchise. So it definitely seems like Fortnite is trying to bring some modern weapons into the Fortnite community, and I'm curious to see what you guys think about this down below. Now, as far as the actual files go, I don't have them for you guys just yet, but I do have for you guys these 3D models, and of course the emblems that are actually the files itself. Now, obviously the files are not fully complete, but the renders are here, which means they could pretty much release these weapons at any point at completely random. Now, I totally forgot about the second part of this, so before I actually end the video off, I want to let you guys know we're also going to be receiving a brand new grenade. So next week's featured item is going to be this brand new gas grenade or the stink grenade, if you guys remember from the actual files. So pretty cool stuff, we're definitely receiving some brand new modern technology in the Fortnite community, and I think it's going to be for a massive thing. Honestly, looking at the week 7 and week 8 blockbuster loading screens, we could definitely tell that a massive war is about to happen. So all this brand new technology and brand new weapons and grenades might be for a specific reason. But like I always say, let me know what you guys think about this down below, and I'll see you guys later on today with a brand new upload. Stay happy, my friends. What did I know? I fell for fools. Yeah.